This is my first attempt at an animal, and I do really like how it turned out. It was very fun to do. Long way to go. This is a loose floral that I did. I love the colors that I used in this one. I think I maybe could have added some splatters to it as well. I could still go back in and do that, but I did enjoy doing this, and I was happy with how it turned out as well. This is a little landscape that I borrowed from a fellow that I've been watching on YouTube. I changed it up a little bit, of course, and I'm happy with it. I did enjoy doing the wood grain on the side of the little cabin and on the roof. This is a landscape that I took from another gentleman I've been watching on YouTube. I like the mist by the mountains. That's what I was trying to accomplish, and I really love the water. It's not too bad. I did have a lot of fun doing it, learning a lot as I go. And this last one is a little just a box that I made that has dried flowers in it, and of course they're not as vibrant as the ones I depicted here, and I changed it up a little bit as far as colors go. But I do like how it turned out, and it was very fun to do as well.